You got my homework, Derek?
Yeah. Here you go. Are you going to make sure that Scott doesn't take my books anymore?
You should learn to box like I do. Then he can beat up Scott yourself.
I have all the strength I need. Here.
You're just saying that because you're too weak.
Well, you're stupid.
I'm not stupid.
Well, if you think you're so smart, I challenge you to a chess match.
But if you think you're so strong, I challenge you to a boxing match.
You should do chess boxing.
Who are you?
Janet. I live here, man. You're in my house. But chess boxing is like, play chess and then you wait and then you box.
I don't know about that.
I think it's worth a go.
Really?
Yeah. I challenge you to a chess boxing match.
Fine. I challenge you to a chess boxing match.
Deal. Wait.
I don't know how to box. Chess.
I've got this.
Let's go.
I did it now.
For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him. Our reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tuck's picking it up. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember.
Just keep looking.
Okay, so we'll start with boxing, and when I ring this bell, you move to chess. Now, keep it clean, or I'll join in.
What?
Begin!
I did it! That's right, bitch! My glasses! No! Yes!
This is gonna take forever. You should do a mod.
Ah!
So, it's your final round, you guys are tied, so you can play chess and boxing at the same time.
I'm one move away from putting Derek in checkmate.
I'm one punch away from knocking out Greg.
Go!
What happened?
I've never seen this before. You guys both tied and won.
What?
Congrats.
No, Derek, I'm sorry for calling you weak. Clearly I was wrong.
I'm sorry too, Greg. You're not stupid.
Bring it in.
This is like in the movies where they were friends and they had an argument and then they become friends and then they walk off into the distance and then it's happy ever after and then like the end of the story.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Okay, I'll leave.
Hey!
I'm the one who said they should walk off into the distance. Why'd you take my idea? Like, what's wrong with you, man? Like, are you fucking... What are you doing?
Love is a burning thing. And it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a...